Crossman is crafty. Gotta give him that. This whole shadow client thing, tiptoeing around the ICA, staying in a blind spot. It's a stroke of genius.
It's no armchair general either. Did you hear about Nikolai Kamarov?
Russian FSB guy, right?
Moscow section chief. Boss staged his suicide as payment for the Iago dossier. Turned the whole thing into some kind of locker room mystery. Google it, it's awesome.
Jesus. Who made this guy?
Hell if I know.
Classified documents. Took down their mainframe.
Defense rests.
So, how long has he planned this? Boss must have been recruiting even before he and Rose kidnapped Thomas Cross. But he couldn't have known about Cross before the vault in New York.
Exactly. This isn't a master plan. He improvises. One goal and another
mission. Still wish you'd taken that job with one.
Consumer tech gadgets? No. This right here. Exactly right.
Thank you.
All set, Sean. Olivia's team has secured the dig site. Once they hook into Schaefer Moore's fiber optic cable lines, we can hack their closed circuit network and release her, but, that's what we, the team, call the virus.
So, Herbert destroys their R&D servers, stocks plummet, investors cut and run, and Schaefer Moore goes to the garbage dump of history.
See, you don't always have to spill blood to make an impact.
Thank you, Finn. That's truly profound. Eyes on the ball, people. This ain't a drill.
Good. Thank you. Thank you.